So here's the situation. There's bangers and ballers posted on every corner of the city. All of them armed, all of them dangerous. And almost all of them working for New Orleans' finest, Jackson Duke. If we want to spread our influence, we gotta take these goons out block by block and claim their turf. Starting with the French Quarter.
That's what I call a sick day.
Some of this?
Huh? Not cool.
You want some of this?
Thank you.
pro tip here? I hope not. She's gone for the timeshare.
Thank you.